Well, Jackson and I came out here tonight. We're gonna make one stand and petered out on me. He's asleep in the back. That's okay, he was tired, he had a long day. Turned on the collar in just a few minutes. Here come one across a wheat field. Long ways off. Somebody had already taught him something. He cut great ass, stayed there straight out across in front of me, winded me. Went in the field across the highway and sat down on me, just sat there and watched. I watched him a little while, didn't get him on video sitting out there, but I watched him a little while and I spun back around and here come another one from the same direction but closer. This one was about 250 yards. He already knew something too. I don't know what classes they've been going to, but they've been going to somebody's. But anyway, I got him stopped. I shot him a little bit far back, as you'll hear by the thump. He turned and kind of jogged off, laid down, and that's it. But anyway, I appreciate y'all watching, and subscribe to me on YouTube, and keep watching on Facebook. Thanks. .243 did it. 75 grain super performance.
If this is the first coyote that come across the wheat field, he was way too far off. This is the first one that had already been educated. He got my wind and